One day I was just around the back of my yard doing some chores and I heard a lot of noise. And I went to my gate to look to see what it was, and I saw children running up and down wild. A lot of kids, some riding bicycles, others playing different games. And I was like, wow, and this is what school time. I knew that if it wasn't the COVID, they would have been in class. So as a teacher, I took responsibility. I felt responsible because I was like, because we're not able to be with them, they're out there doing that. And I felt sad. And I knew that I had to do something about it. Then the thought came to paint blackboards in this community, put up the work at a designated spot and let parents know. So everybody can just come and access it. Take their phone, take picture and take it back inside their home for their children. And that's what I did. Now it's called for teachers to be critical thinkers and proactive. And I can't let my children down. It doesn't matter if they're not members of my class. I just know definitely that I am responsible for the nation's children, so I'll have to do something about it. Behind every zinc fence and board lies a lot of children with great potential and ability. Equal access to education. You don't know where these great children are. You just have to make sure that nobody's left behind, hold their hands and bring them. Every child can learn. Every child must learn.